Okay, here we get a molecule with three protons highlighted and numbered, and it wants us to rank them in order of increasing acidity.